these two metal pieces that are the length of the frame this way. And then on the inside, I have the engine plate. And basically, I set the engine on there, got the holes where they need to go, and then I cut squares out so I can move it. So it'll have a little wiggle room when I'm trying to line it up with the sprocket down here. These two metal pieces will be welded to this, and then the metal pieces will be welded to the frame. And that's how it'll be set up.